What's up, ladies and gentlemen?
Hello, boys and girls.
So today we had a little bit of fun because a few weeks ago we went online and we asked who makes the best cupcakes.
And we went out today and we got cupcakes from three different places.
So there were a lot of different places that were suggested. Cody and I narrowed it down to...
First one was...
Those are pretty...
Pretty Tasty Cupcakes.
Pretty Tasty Cupcakes in Conshohocken.
Yep. And then it was Sublime Cupcakes.
In Collegeville, yep.
And then Gina's Amazing Cupcakes.
What did you like, Cody, about the first place you went to? Matter of fact, so the first place we went to, what kind of cupcakes did we get?
We got...
A chocolate tasty cake?
Yep.
We got a cookie dough brownie? Yep. And we got Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
Of course, that one and Red Velvet.
Red Velvet. What do we get from Sublime?
We got cookies and cream and Red Velvet.
And from the last place,
Gina's Amazing Cupcakes.
We got a caramel apple pie.
Cannoli.
A cannoli, yeah. And what was the last one?
Banana cream pie.
We're going to try them all. We're going to tell you what we liked about them. But before we do that,
we need to tell you what we liked about all the places.
We do. What did we like about
the first one?
Yeah, Pretty Tasty.
I really liked that there was an inside place and there was cupcakes and cakes.
So cupcakes and cakes.
For a birthday, you could get cupcakes or cakes.
Oh wait, they had more than just that. Give me one of that.
Cake pops.
And they had cake pops. Who loves cake pops?
Kind of.
Okay. So they had cake pops. All right, so what I liked about the place was it was very inviting. It was nice and clean, and it almost made you like want to order a cupcake, sit down on the couch,
yeah,
and just like hang out. So
I just really wanted to sit on the couch no matter what.
Yeah, so that's what we liked about the first place. What about Sublime? What do we like about Sublime?
I like that it's that you can go there, have some cupcakes, probably sit inside because there's some benches. And I love the pictures there.
Yeah, the pictures on the wall?
Yep.
Yeah, they're pretty cool. And what I like is that it's a huge space. So there's like a lot of chairs, so you can take a lot of little people or big people or a combination.
Yeah.
And I also really, really like their presentation. I think they did a really good job setting up all their cupcakes. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, what about Gina's? What do you like about Gina's?
Oh, Gina's? I love how they add like little cannolis. And like other toppings on top of them.
Yeah.
And they add chocolate chips.
Let's cut to the chase. You know you like the fact that you can buy other stuff there, like other snacks.
Yeah.
You
there's ice
Coke.
Cream.
Yeah.
Milkshakes.
Milkshakes. Apparently they have really good milkshakes. So for me, I like the history. It's not too often that you see an establishment like this one that's been around for 70 years and has served the community and still continues to serve the community. So at the end of the day, all the places were great, right? They were great.
Want to get ready?
Yeah, all right, so let's do it. All right, now we're not gonna eat all of these,
yeah.
Obviously. Let's start with, he's gonna try one cupcake from Pretty Tasty, which is gonna be the Cinnamon Toast. Look at that.
Look ready.
And I am gonna have the Red Velvet.
Little candies on top.
Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I'm
gonna be ready. Oh man, the suspense is killing me.
Yeah.
Alright, I think you're ready.
Alright, we're ready.
Alright, ready? Let's do it. Scratch your fork. So Red Velvet and
we got Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Let's do it, dude.
That one.
Mm. That is pretty good.
I love the color of your phone.
So for me, love the cake, not in love with the icing, but overall good. I really like it. It definitely is, the cake is phenomenal for Red Velvet. What about you? What do you like?
About the Cinnamon Toast Crunch, it actually tastes like cinnamon.
Hmm.
Real cinnamon.
Job well done then, right?
Yeah.
On to Sublime.
Mmm.
Cookies and cream coming up.
That one doesn't have any sprinkles or candy. I gotta be really careful.
You don't. It's a cupcake. Let's get it open.
Yeah, let's
do it. You ready, bro?
Yep.
Let's do it. Yeah, what do you think?
Really good.
really good. So for me, if I could put this icing on that cupcake, that's a winner. But the icing, perfect.
If these two are mixed together, that'd be a winner.
The difference in the icing.
This would be a winner if they were mixed together.
Just mix them both together? What do you like about this one as it is?
I like how it has a little Oreo on top.
The Oreo on top?
And it actually tastes kind of like cookies and cream, like how the cinnamon tastes like.
Cinnamon. All right, man. So.
The final one.
On our way.
Gina's.
On our way to Gina's. Okay. Gina's. Which one are you doing? Yeah. That one, cannoli? All right. Yeah. They have the most creative.
Look at that.
Of all cupcakes.
Guys, look at this. Chocolate chips and cannoli.
Yeah, it's artwork. This is the caramel apple pie, which
you
knocked over in the car. It's not as pretty as yours anymore.
He is the best father in the world.
Ready? Holy smokes. That's good.
That's really good. I'm gonna try that.
I think of the three today, this is the winner. Overall combination right out the box.
For me, this is probably the winner. Or this one. Pretty
hard to decide. You're just kind of waving your fork. Like the cookies and cream you're talking about?
I like this.
Cannoli. Okay. So there you have it. Our top three, I guess. In all honesty, they're all really phenomenal cupcakes. There's no way I'm going to be able to eat all of these. Or you.
Yeah.
So we'll have a few more bites and that's it.
Yeah. We don't want to get ourselves have a tummy ache.
No, but check us out again next time. We're going to narrow it down. You never know what we're going. What should we do next?
Want to do next hot chocolate?
That sounds like a good idea to me. Till next time.
Bye, guys.